Tuan Dan Datuk, for giving me this interview, please go ahead.
Okay. Now, of course, today's event, it is one of the many events that we're going to encourage all our pensioners to sort of organize throughout the states. At the moment, we have got 17 committees all over Sabah. Okay? Our membership at the moment stands at about 3,740. Okay? So this is one of the activities that we hope that we are able to attract more pensioners who have yet to join us. Given that there are 52,000 pensioners in Sabah now. Every year, 1,000 retired from the state civil service. Jadi, we hope to be able to get some of them to join us through events like this and many more that follow. But at the same time, I want to take this occasion to record our appreciation to the state government for giving us their support throughout the years, and we being allocated every year a grant of 50,000 for us to manage and administer our association and our activities. But at the same time, our appreciation must be recorded here and must be directed towards our Chief Minister, YB Tan Sri Musaman, for the special grant that was given to us this year. 100,000 ringgit was given to us to enable us to purchase much needed equipment, such as computer, laptops, and also medical equipment which we use for our activities throughout Sabah. Jadi, the laptops is now going to be distributed to all the committees that we have throughout Sabah. The last committee that I just launched recently was Kunak. And Kunak is the 17th committee that we have set up for the pensioners. At the same time, we would also like to sort of mention that recently a piece of land of about 1.18 of an acre was allocated or was granted to the our committee, or more or less a district level committee in Rana, and this land of course will be developed for the purpose of the pensioners, and we are in the process of getting the titles, and the land is now in the process of being surveyed. So we also like to record our appreciation to the state government headed by Tan Sri Musaman. Of course, it must also be mentioned here that we have forwarded a joint memorandum to the federal government in November last year, appealing to the federal government to consider reviewing the yearly increment given to the pensioners. Currently, it's only 2% per annum, but in our memorandum, which was signed jointly between Sabah pensioners and Sarawak pensioners, totaling about 11,000 members that signed the memorandum, we want the federal government, or we appeal to the federal government, to consider reviewing the increment from the lowest pensioners will get 20%, and it is a sliding scale 20% to 5%. Mm-hmm. In other words, you start with 20% and then slowly slide to 5%, those who are getting 4 or 5 figures pension. Okay? Mm-hmm. So that is, so far we have not heard anything about it, even though we forwarded it in November last year. We appeal to the federal government, of course, to the state government. Hopefully the state government can pursue this matter, okay? Mm. In the meantime, we also wish the state government to consider or to review our application for a piece of land which we have submitted 1.5 years ago, mm. for a piece of land of about 0.5 of an acre in Likas. Our application actually has been processed, but somehow it has been held up at the Lands and Survey Department, and we will of course pursue this matter, but we hope that the state government can help us to expedite the application. Mm-hmm. This is for the purpose of our headquarters, for building headquarters, and also that at least for the moment, the Staba Government Pensioners Association will hope to have a home mm-hmm. or a building that they can call home for themselves. Okay? Mm-hmm. Thank you very much.